got my novel, got the iPad. I'm out of here.
Have a great weekend, Carlos.
Carlos, the release has been pulled in. We need the shopping API deployed to the test instance by 6 a.m. tomorrow.
Well, I guess.
Jeez, I was going to go to the gym, get a haircut. I've got dinner with Jackie and dancing with the crew. This API will take all night. What am I going to do?
Carlos, this is make it or break it. Figure out how to use the Oracle API platform and get it done.
Right, the Oracle API platform. It's super easy. I can get this done in no time.
Look, if you get it done, you can take a few days off next week. On the company.
Yeah, the Oracle API platform. It's really versatile and simple. With the cloud-based console, I can configure the endpoints, add policies. It'll be a snap. It's great the Oracle OAuth server is integrated with the API platform, so I don't need to do any gateway-level configurations. And the on-premise gateway pulls down the API deployments that I configure automatically, so I can just do it from my iPad.
I miss you.
I remember having to VPN into our old solution, but with the Oracle API platform, I'm able to just use a cloud management portal.
Carlos, I need an update.
Let's see, I'll add OAuth for user authentication and authorization. Rate limit the applications to 100 calls per second. Specify my interface with resources and methods. That's good enough to get people going. Deploy. And I can publish the Apiary Swagger documentation to the developer portal next week when I'm back from my days off. Done.
Just in time. You had me worried.
Oracle API Platform. Work smarter. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.